Good morning and Jai Hind, respective judges and teachers. I am Apeksha Singh from class 8A presenting Sunbeam School, Mughalsarai. When India respects all religions with a secular culture, when our mother country depicts to the whole world that we believe in dignity and not in imperialism, when a nation cultivates peace and harmony for the whole world, at this very moment, I think the topic patriotism and nation building gives immense pressure and relevance to this particular context. So, patriotism. In simpler words, patriotism for me is like my love for my mother, but it doesn't mean that other mothers are inferior to me. This is what patriotism means, right? Respect and love a country, but at the same time, at the same moment, respecting the policies of other foreign countries is what patriotism means. Coming to nation building, an organized structure and a planned procedure mainly to attain a national identity is what nation building means. So what's the global perspective of nation building and patriotism? The year 1789 was very heroic in the history of mankind. Do you know why? It's so because liberty, equality and fraternity flourished throughout the world through a concept called French Revolution. Coming to nation building, the turning point in the history of nation building was a revolution called the American Revolution. In that, Thomas Jefferson had stated that the tree of liberty requires transformation from time to time through the bloods of the patriots. So this was how patriotism and nation building got its global perspective. After that, the Russian Revolution, Chinese Revolution, and even the technological revolution formulated by the Japanese people happened in the country itself. But still, there are some challenges of patriotism to which we need to find solutions for. Thank you and Jai Hind.